What's up, Round Cube Studios? This is AG It's Bacon, and we are playing the Destiny beta. So this looks pretty cool. Not gonna lie, this looks sick. Which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us. Too bad this is like 700 years in advance. But I have played this. Not the beginning. I've only played a little bit at a friend's house. But I want to try out for myself. And that was for Xbox 360, not the Xbox One. So this is for the Xbox One. But I did make my character earlier, and I forgot to record it, so... Kind of made what my character's face and stuff looked like. Sucks to be those people, not gonna lie. It's kinda like, wanna get in the city, but they're like, no. No, you have to die out there. Yeah, haha. So it takes a long time for metal to decay. Like thousands of years. Maybe even a million. Oh shit. He got us scoped in. Dude, that's a jerk. I'm gonna kick his ass so hard.
Is this possible? There you are. Guardian?
Eyes
up, Guardian.
Oh, dude, what the hell?
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time.
Like, how long have I been dead?
A lot of things you won't understand.
A ghost, yeah. And suck it.
This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
Gotta change something really quick. Yes, if you've seen any of my other videos, I fucking play like a airplane. Don't judge. This is a sprint.
We didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move.
I probably have no armor, do I? Yeah, thanks for telling me that now. I think I figured out left to sprint. Where are we going?
You can hear me, right? We are going to die out here. I need you to trust me on this. We'll be safer inside.
No shit, Sherlock. I need to figure out where to go.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us.
Uh-oh. Dun, 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 dun. Oh god. Shh. There.
thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Did you guys see that dude like right there? And right there. This is scary as hell. Oh, there, right there.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Where are you?
I hope you know how to use that thing.
Well, it's time to go in here.
Watch for motion on the tracker.
They're around here somewhere. I can smell them. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Buzzkill. Oh, dude, I just blew its head off. No, this is rated T. We wouldn't have that. Nice. Punched him. Made my bitch. Let's see what we got here. Oh, this thing's gonna look pretty. I don't know if I like the level system that they're showing.
Keep it up.
Like next to all the things. I mean, yeah, it's cool. But I don't know. It's different.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Swap to your special weapon.
Chip mines. Don't touch them.
I should've just ran right through. Done a YouTube before it. Oh, that's what happens if they go. Yeah, I don't like this special. I personally like assault rifles. Headshot, bitch. Oh, jeez. Oh, I do blow its head off. I think it doesn't have the head anymore. Or does it? That thing does have a head. That doesn't. Awesome, I just blew its head off. Headshot master right here. Bam, bam, bam. Still don't have the double jump. Oh yeah, it's a jetpack. Where are we? Melee. Ooh. Oh ho. Melee. Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Bam. Let's get a little teabag in there. Yes. Yes. It's close enough to Halo. Oh shit, I'm gonna shit wreck. Oh, oh yeah. Told you I'd kick your ass.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left up there.
Wouldn't that suck if that fan just came and, like, killed me? Yeah. She's like, surprise, motherfucker.
This was an old Cosmodrome. There's gotta be something we can fly out of here. Incoming.
Awesome.
Fallen ships this close to the surface. Move.
Uh-oh, it's gonna be a firefight. Fight through the fallen. I'll kick all their asses. Oh shit. Oh, fuck this. I'm so fucked. Well, that sucks. Alright, screw it. I'm gonna kick their asses now. They're so... Where the hell are they? Oh, you're kidding me. Not too soft, don't just run through. I have 200 and some left. That'd be a good time to have frickin' grenades. Got a headshot all of them. Can't wait until I get the sniper. Unstoppable. For a second there, I thought it was Call of Duty, so I kind of hit the analog stick down. Forgot it said right bumper. Yes, I'm level 2. Let's see what I got. Level 2. Car's level 15. Good thing we can only go to like level 8. Flashbang grenade. Great. Good, we can stun them and do jack shit.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Okay, let's screw being quiet. Let's just go in and blast our way through. It'd be like, bam, right upper gets to the face. As much as I want to punch those, I think those are mines. This is so much fun. You know, there's no assassinations yet. We can't just dance. No, that's it. Wave. Let's just dance for a second. I just kicked their asses. Go me. Yeah, go me. Go me. Yeah, I did that for you guys.
There's a ship. Clear him out.
What the fuck? Quick, flash him. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that was better than expected. Bam, unstoppable, untouchable.
All right, let me see if I
actually
can
not, because I died.
Been here a while.
That's some bland armor.
Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Can you make it work? Probably. Question is, how will he know how to fly when he's been dead? I've been dead for so many years.
Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city. Now, about that transman. Bringing you in.
I was gonna kick his ass. That's not fair. It's not fun either.
You can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Hey, there's another guardian. I was thinking about being that class. Hence, I'm a Titan. You know why? Because I played Titanfall. Great game. Continue. I don't like how you have to hold Y and hold buttons down. I'd rather just be quink instant. But maybe they'll fix that for the game. It's only the beta. I'm really excited for the game. Not gonna lie. Being able to free roam like the whole entire world. Actually, no, certain parts of the world. I think it's supposed to be. It'd be like Skyrim on free roaming. I have done the free roam and didn't see that much of the world, so I might do some on my own. But that was also when my friend was like level 7 and his brother was like level 8, so they were masters already. So yeah, I'm a little late on this.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands.
Yes, I'm a human.
And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Well, let's figure all this out. Let's go in there walking like a badass. New car acquired. Okay, let's load. Come on, internet. You can do it. Why is it taking so long? I hear something. Access fault. It's probably like
Message for Shaq.
Approach. What is this? Messages. Thank you for helping us test Destiny. We couldn't do without you. Oh, why, thank you.
All done.
I don't feel like the only noob here is level 2. Should have chosen a different hairstyle. I thought that one's the whole head. But guess I was wrong. Now my guy just looks like a fag. Great, my guy look like a fag.
Tired of punching everything.
Pull your weapons.
Okay, that dude has awesome shoulder protection.
Make good use of it.
Don't have enough for that. It requires level 8. Oh. Requires 6, 6, 4, 4. Requires level 20. That would be cool, cape. Emblems. Huh. Well, I won't be getting any of that anytime soon. But, it's one character. I see no difference. Oh, there we go. I hope this is like where you can make them fully customizable. They can change the colors, and so you're not looking, nobody looks the same. I doubt that'll happen.
A crucible. I am in the crucible.
This dude over here. Let's go. Let's do a little sprint. Third person for this is cool, and then first person for fighting. It's actually pretty cool. Choose a weapon. Oh, do I want that? Semi-automatic rifle, pulse rifles, and short sharp bursts PSI. Rate of fire sucks, but impact's strong and ranges. I don't know. I might feel this one. This one might be good. This one, I don't know. Let's go with this one, screw it. I guess it wants me to buy that.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I have no more money. You got that. Attack 51. Scout rifle. Let's see, dismiss. I should've... I like the sniper. I tried it out. It was pretty good. It was actually really good. Alright, the ship rights. Where are we headed now? Inside there? Let's speed it up. It'd be awesome if I found like some YouTuber or something like H2O Delirious or one of them. But I doubt that will happen.
One up myself.
Awesome. Oh, that'd be cool. Getting one of those would be really freaking cool. Yeah, that one right there just screams I'm badass, but you need to be like level 18. But dismiss.
Good luck out there.
If everything's level 20, I think there's going to be so many people that are that level. I mean, just look at all level 8s. When you finish in the tower, press Y to go to orbit. Oh, I need to kick somebody's ass.
Signaling all the while.
Okay, do I have anything else? Awesome, I have 500 of those. Awesome. Alright, well... Fuck. Let's go back to Gunsmith. What's this vault? Let's see what this does. Vaults. Safe storage for armor, access to all your characters, weapons, general. Alright. Got anything else in here? Never seen one of those. Always. No, I need a higher level.
You take care of that gun, Guardian.
And we go to orbit. Exclusive beta reward. Message of the day. Help us skill test our beta and get a reward when the full retail version of Destiny ships. Earn your reward. Play the Destiny beta on Saturday. Pacific date time. Or 9 p.m. Mountain Time, so that's 7 where I am. Representing Ohio, yeah. Alright. You can set the... Let's just start on 2 for now. On normal. I wonder if I'll be paired with anyone.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city with that one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
Yeah, we can. They're scared of me. Why? Because I'm a boss. They can do shit against me.
A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Cannot summon this location. Okay. Hold. Let's see how well this weapon is, if I made the good choice or not. Rerun burst and not liking it.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can't call their last transmission.
Yeah, just do whatever. Scout mail type 3. Let's have to see what this looks like. Nope, wrong one.
They managed to restore an information hub here.
Requires a level
down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Did I just see somebody down there? Okay, 3-round burst, not a good idea. Oh wow, that blinded me also, oh god. Oh shit. It's kind of weird how he jumped on that grenade. district on here. Time to go inside. What the hell? Whoa. What the hell? Did anyone else see that?
A map of the entire area.
What the fuck? That was weird. They're like right there. I'm kind of scared. They're like gonna shoot me.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Find a warp drive, okay. Sounds easy enough, unless that ghost fallen comes in and just like attacks me. That was scary. I was like gonna sneak up on it and he just disappears and I was like, what? What the fuck? Something just exploded and he's just like dead. Alright, well, bam. So Titan, not caring for this shotgun. What does spin metal do? Huh. Let's find out. Can I? Guess I can't. That sucks. And they were someplace over there, right there. Oh, let's just keep moving. And there's loot.
Scanning for the warp drive.
Gatewatch.
Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
Oh, it's already in fallen hands? Well, we're just gonna have to go get it, aren't we? Alright. Watch this. Not gonna lie, I'm kinda liking. Are they fighting each other or no? Alright. Up. Shit.
I hope you're ready for this.
Yes, I'm fucking ready for it. Oh, shit. Bam, bam. Damn, it's not a fucking rifle. Okay, got you, then we just still have you.
It's in the walls!
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
I hope you're ready for this.
Shit. All right. Take two. This time I'm gonna kick their ass. That was just weird. I didn't even notice that.
It's in the walls!
Oh, now I'm gonna kick your ass. Yeah, you fled from me last time. Actually, I fled from you, but shut up. I don't care. I'm gonna kick your ass in this. I say that. Bam. Bam. You're supposed to fucking die. And good luck. Shut up. Flashbang. Is there one more over here? Yep, there's. Alright, just headshots all day. Damn. As much as I want to run up there with my shotgun, it's probably not a good idea because he has like exploding shots or whatever. Let's kick that one's ass. Fucking shot you once you die. Too long to reload. Damn it. Oh god. I only have one shot left. That's stupid. Actually, not one shot, but in reserves, one shot, five in the chamber right now. Oh, this dude is not going down. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're running, running, run, 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 run. Don't go near that guy. Stomp. Fuck you. That was close. Yeah, we're not going near that guy again. That was a bad idea. Wasn't killing me last time. So, on we can get him. Damn. Move his head. Man, this is not going well. And shit, remember, don't go near him. And for good luck. Suck it. Hold on, let me just teabag your freaking dead body.
You just killed an Archon. This could cripple the Fallen. And we got a warp drive. I have to get you to the speaker.
Hold on, let me get your decapitated head and, you all can suck. Is that in body parts all over the place? I don't know. Oh, your head's decapitated? Yeah. Look at that. I'm a fucking badass. Well, that's all for the first 30 minutes, I'm gonna say. I wasn't keeping track on time, but there's your first 30 minutes of Destiny. Hope you enjoyed, and like, comment, subscribe, and Tenshin should be back, so I'll be keep doing a couple more of these for him, and so keep updated with these. I'll be posting some more out, and catch you guys later. Peace.